Dobro jutro, zdravo svima. Evo, nakon dana pauze i dvije noći provedene u sobi, u mjestu Venduin, nastavljam dalje i evo, pokušat ću polako krenut, vidjeti kako će se noga ponašati pa se dalje ravnat prema tome. Također danas nastavljam i sa posvećivanjem dana za meni drage osobe, a današnji dan ću posvetiti, danas ću trčat za svojeg prijatelja i kumičar Roberta Veličana. S Robertom se isto znam dosta dugo, od malih nogu, tako reći. Mi smo iz istog mjesta, provodili dosta isto vremena zajedno, družili se, igrali fešte, gorice, provodi nepodopštine koje kakve i tako, što je već prikladno za što se već radi u mladim danima. Tako da onda današnji dan ću kretat se, trčat za Roberta. Evo, dakle, Robert, ovaj dan posvećam onda tebi i tebi dragim osobama. Good morning everyone. Today I'm continuing further after two nights spent in the room and one day of break. I will continue and see how the legs is going, how it will handle itself, and then I will try to go after that to see how it goes. Today I'm also continuing to dedicate the days for the person that I found that are found to me. And today's day I will run for my friend and good man Robert Veličan. I know Robert for a long time. We are from the same place. We hang out, go out, spend time together. So yeah, he's also he was also long time. I know him for a long time, so today's day I'll run for Robert and the person who are dear to him. So Robert, this day is for you.